I think I'm right in saying that at the Eurovision Song Contest, Greece didn't give any points to Germany, and Germany didn't give any points to Greece. And it looks like in the quarterfinals, it's going to be Greece against Germany. What a game.
It's a great opportunity.